take my bridge. I'm used to the cold, and I can survive some time before Frostwind dies completely. The warmth of our village will only be enough for one day. Please, stop Zul and save Frostwind. Otherwise, we'll all die. Teleport to the Woodheart world and warn their leader about Zul. I'm honored to have met such a brave seeker. Good luck.
Stranger, and what brings you to our flourishing land? You're a seeker. I'm Fravel, Woodheart's oldest treant. I'm sorry I didn't recognize you. Seekers don't often visit our world. I tried to stop Zul. But his obsession with bringing his beloved Astrid back to life has driven him mad. He no longer cares for our worlds. Please, find Layla the Picker. She's the gardener taking care of me. Once she removes the ice from my body, I can get you to the center of this world.
It's fun seeing pampered pickers trying to confront me.
Thank you. I'm Layla, a picker. I was rushing to Fravel to save him from Zul. All pickers take care of the magnificent treants and protect them from danger. There's still time to heal Fravel from Zul's icy touch. The magic of warming butterflies can help. Once Fravel's healed, he'll quickly take you to the millinery tree, the heart of the Woodheart world. The only way to save our world from freezing is to stop Zul from depleting the tree's energy. Here, take this as a token of my thanks. I'll go to Fravel and wait for you there.
Thank you. I feel well enough for us to set out for our world's heart. Depleted the millenary tree's energy. We can't allow our world to collapse. I'm the millenary tree's son, and I can stand in its place if we perform a ritual with its fruit.
He's right. Please, find the millenary tree's fruit in the garden for Fravel. In the meantime, I'll prepare everything for the ritual. Thank you for saving our world. I'll stay with Fravel and care for him. As long as the millenary tree is blooming, our world is safe. You must hurry to the next world, Stormlight. Zul must have headed there to deplete it. You can get there through the portal in the greenhouse. Here, this will help you enter the greenhouse. Good luck.
Thank you.